Hello everyone, welcome to CLOVER Medical Center's first Facebook Live video with me, Dr. Heena. I'm working for CLOVER Medical Center as a general dentist and I have a master's in orthodontics or the art of braces. So today our topic is about braces and what is the right time to get your braces on. Now, the reason for choosing this topic is because we have a lot of patients coming to us and we have a lot of anxious parents who get their children and they tell us that, you know, the teeth are not right. Straighten out these teeth, doctor. Like, you know, the teeth are crooked or they're too much in front. There's a gap between their teeth. Do something about this. And not all of us are blessed with this perfect smile, you know, naturally. But with braces, we have an option of getting that perfect smile. So how do we get that perfect smile with braces is what I'm going to tell you about today. Okay, so what are these braces? I have a model here to show. Okay, so braces are basically attachments on your teeth. They consist of certain attachments on your teeth which are known as brackets, and then you have a wire which passes through these brackets, okay, and this wire will exert force onto your teeth and move your teeth into the correct position. So basically braces try to move your teeth and sometimes even the jaws into the proper positions. Okay, and now braces are usually of four types. Okay, I have a photo here to show that. So you can see these are the normal metal braces, okay, which you see in, you know, usually they're in all the people's mouth and everything. And the other three are the more aesthetic options for braces. We have something known as the ceramic braces. Now these are tooth colored braces or white braces, which you don't even see it, you don't even notice it when you smile. And then we also have the lingual braces, which are put at the back side of your tooth, or they are also known as the inside braces. And here we have the clear aligners or the clear plastic trays. Now these plastic trays are removable, that is, you can remove them whenever you want. And these plastic trays fit tightly onto your teeth and then they try to move your teeth into position. So aligners have to be worn at least for 21 to 24 hours a day. Okay, and now why do we need to get that perfect smile is because a smile is something which people notice. Like, it's one of the first things that people notice about you. It makes a huge impact on your confidence and it makes a huge impact on the first impression someone gets about you. So that's why braces are so much an option for us to get that perfect smile and something which is very needed when we consider cosmetic dentistry. So then now I'll just tell you, like, what is the right time to get your braces on. Usually the doctors and everyone, dentists usually say that, you know, the braces are usually put between the ages of 12 to 16. But you'd be surprised to know the American Dentist Association tells us that the first visit of the child to the orthodontist should be at the age of 7, or it should be immediately after the child's 7th birthday. Now, why is this actually? This is because this is the first, this is the time, or this is the age when your first set of permanent teeth are coming into your jaws or into your mouth. So thereafter, you know, the orthodontist can periodically monitor how the teeth are coming into your jaws, if they're coming into proper position or not, and they can immediately correct or make any sort of changes which are needed. But other than that, sometimes braces have to be done, or they have to be started even earlier than 7 years of age. And when is this? I'm going to tell you two times when this is needed. The first is when there's any sort of defect in the jaw growth. There's some problem with the growth of the jaws. So usually, as you all know, we have an upper jaw with all the upper teeth, and then we have the lower jaw with all the lower teeth. Okay, so what happens is usually sometimes when the jaws are not growing properly, in the upper jaw might come too far forward and the upper teeth will stick out, what we call as buck teeth, or what you know people sometimes disgustingly call rabbit teeth. Okay, and sometimes we can have the lower jaw coming too ahead, that is the chin becomes too prominent and the upper teeth are not even visible. Now the third picture shows you when you see from the front, the growth of the jaws is not in one line. It is something known as asymmetry. So in these cases, we have to make sure that the patient comes in much before 7 years of age. And also, when the patient is having or when the child is having any problem in carrying out certain daily functions. Like the child is not able to speak properly, the child is not able to chew properly, or the child is getting constant headaches, he's not able to breathe properly. Then sometimes, you know, children even have the habit of thumb sucking even after the age of 7 years, which is very harmful for the teeth and the jaws. So in these cases, we have to get the child to the orthodontist much before. What happens is, in this time, the growth of the jaws can be guided. So the treatment is divided into two phases. In the first phase, we try to guide or change the direction in which the jaws are growing so that they grow more in a proper manner. We try to break all the bad habits that the child is having. We teach the child new exercises, new habits, which will help the growth of the jaws. Okay, then in the second video, in the second phase, we start with the normal braces, the normal attachments on the teeth, and try to get the teeth in one line. So that's why sometimes we need to start the treatment even before 7 years of age. One of the most, one of the things which usually happens at our clinic is that sometimes parents get children worried about certain abnormal position of teeth, which is very, very normal for that child's age, and it will get corrected by themselves. Now, this can be, for example, sometimes parents come with gap between the front teeth of or the milk teeth of their child. But let me tell you that the gap between milk teeth is very, very normal. And sometimes parents also say that, the new teeth are coming in and they're so big. My child's mouth is looking full of teeth. But we have to remember that the child is growing. The child's face, the child's body is growing. And these permanent teeth which are coming in, they have to match the adult face and the body of the child. So it's very important and we do not need to worry or do any changes at this time. Just periodically follow up with the orthodontist so that if any problems occur, immediately we can bring about bring about any changes for them. Now, as I said before, that usually the average age when we put these braces or these attachments is around 12 to 16 years of age. Now, why is this? Is because at around this age, there is this sudden increase in the in the growth of the person, in the physical growth of the person, because there are a lot of hormones which are helping in this growth, and we want to utilize this for our benefit. We want to make use of this sudden growth so that our treatment is faster and more stable. So that's the reason why braces are usually put between 12 to 16, but every child's growth pattern is not the same. Some children may grow a little slower than the others. Some may grow even faster than the others. So that's why it is very important that periodically you have to come to the orthodontist. The orthodontist will see how the teeth are growing, how the jaws are growing, and he can best tell you what is the growth pattern of your child or when should you start with braces. Now, for those of you who are thinking, who are above 16 or 18 years of age, you might be thinking that, oh, I can't do braces. Because what happens is once we are an adult, we are more conscious about our looks. We are more financially independent also. And we are more aware of all these things rather than when we are a child. And we are more eager to get our teeth in one line or get braces on. So the right the right time might be 12 to 16, but for adults also braces is very, very much an option. So in case of adults, we just have to remember a few things. That is, first we have to rule out any kind of gum or bone disease. Now, why is that? Is because these kind of diseases can make the treatment a little bit slower. So once these treatment, once all these any kind of gum or bone problems are removed, the treatment can progress normally. Also, in comparison to a child, the child's bone is very immature, so we can easily direct the jaws, the teeth, to grow, to mold them. But in case of an adult, it is quite difficult actually. It is so that's why the treatment might be a little longer, but does not mean that treatment is not possible. Treatment is very much possible. And actually, saying that we orthodontists are always ready to take up any case, but from the adult perspective, or from when we have an adult coming to us, they are more worried about how they will adjust to these braces, and they are very conscious about these braces, that they don't look good, or they're the first thing someone is seeing and people are teasing me about it and all. So that's the reason why we have developed so many aesthetic options for you. We have the clear, like I already told you, like I showed you, you can see these are the ceramic braces which are not even visible, you cannot even see them. And then we have the lingual braces from the inside, okay, from the back side of the mouth, and the aligners. These can even be removed, whenever needed. And we also have something known as the social six concept. That is, in this, we correct only the front teeth, which are seen when we smile. For those of you who want the treatment to go, to be much faster, or, who want it to be done very fast so that nobody even notices it. So that's about braces. Like, in the end, I will just like to summarize my entire talk, so that people who have missed it can just get a heads up about it. So the first thing is that braces help to correct your teeth and jaws into proper position. Then there are four types of braces: the metal ones, the ceramic tooth colored ones, the lingual ones, which are put from the inside or the back side of the teeth, and the aligners, or the clear plastic trays. Then the third thing, the first visit of your child to the orthodontist should be at the age of 7 years, and after that you should be periodically following up with the orthodontist. And the last one, most important, that braces is an option at any age, for adults, for children, for everyone. Braces is an option, definitely. Okay, so now I'd just like to answer some of the questions that I've been getting from our viewers. Okay. Okay, we have Jewel here. Okay, she's asking, she's telling us, hello, hi Jewel. My treatment is over and my dentist is telling me to wear some kind of wires. Why should I wear these wires? Okay, these wires are probably the retainers, what your doctor has recommended or your orthodontist has recommended to you. And these retainers are usually put after the treatment to hold your teeth into that position for a much longer time. See, what happens is the teeth usually move and the bone usually forms around the teeth, but the bone is very immature and we can't tell the patient to keep these braces on for so many number of years till the bone matures. So instead we have the option of retainers. So it's very important to wear your retainers, because the minute the braces and the forces are removed, your teeth have a tendency to go back to your normal position. So retainers prevent this till your teeth get adjusted properly to this position and maintain that throughout their life. Then we have Miss Priya. She's asking, what's the right age for putting braces? Now let me tell you that, as I said, I gave a general idea that braces can be put around the age of 12 to 16, first appointment at the age of 7 and all, and even adults can do braces. So the right age or the right time depends upon the person's growth pattern as well as the bone and the gums at present. So it's very important that you come and show us, and then we can decide, because each case is different. Then only we can tell you the treatment, how it will go and what should be done for your teeth. Okay, then we have Mr. Sagar. He's asking us, how much do braces cost? Okay, so like I told just now that the cost depends, actually. It depends upon the case, because each case is different. Our treatment, how we're going to carry out the treatment for each patient is different. So it's very important that you come and show us, and we plan your treatment in certain steps or certain stages, and based on that the cost will be decided. So okay, then we have one more of our viewers who is asking us, doc, I think I need braces, where should I come to show you? Okay, so you can come to our clinic. I'm working at CLOVER Medical Center, and my clinic is, our clinics are located all over Dubai for easy access. That is, we have three clinics. One is in Bar Dubai, one in Al Nada 2, and another of it which is there in TCOM or Barsha Heights. Okay, so in these places you can come and meet us, and the consultation, get your braces consultation for free. Our consultation is free. Okay, one more of our viewer is asking, can we remove braces if some occasion is coming up? Okay, so if you are having fixed braces like these ones, like the one over here, then I'm afraid you cannot remove the braces. If you remove, you have to put it again and all, and it's very harmful for the teeth to do that. Okay, but if some occasion is coming up, then I can suggest that you can go for these aligners, these clear aligners. What these aligners do is they're basically plastic trays, so you can remove them and you can put them back. They're removable, so that can be a better option for you than the fixed braces. Okay, we have Mr. Zian asking us, my age is 16 and I'm done with braces. So by when will my teeth go in? Okay, so I'm guessing that you have got the braces on. Okay, so see, as I told, it depends upon case to case. Okay, so based on the case only, we can tell how long it will take. Okay, sometimes it will take faster. It also depends, your age is 16, so maybe your treatment will be a little faster than in case of the adults. Okay, any more questions? Okay, I guess the questions are over, and it was really nice interacting with all of you. It was a lovely interactive question and answer session. And if any more doubts or any more queries are there, then you are always free to to post your questions on our Facebook page of CLOVER Medical Center, and you can even come to our clinic for a free consultation for braces. We are always ready to help you. Our clinics are located, as I told, all over Dubai, and we have the best facilities and the best dentist over here. Our team is headed by Dr. Sameer Sheikh, who is the most eminent orthodontist in UAE, and you can come in for a free consultation. We make sure that we provide the best care and the best treatment for our patients. So I think I'm going to sign off now, and it was lovely, once again, it was lovely interacting with all of you. Thank you, and I hope you have a good day. This is Dr. Heena signing off. Thank you.